years ago. I never thought it'd end like this. Both emotionally detached, both so relieved to finally talk again. So many things we should have said.
Much more to